first of all, we have to realize that there is an evolutionary impulse that's governing all creation. There's something within us, whether we call that God, whether we call that a vision that's trying to emerge. And when people begin to really understand that, that things aren't just happening by happenstance or kismet or fate, that there is a pattern of perfection that's unfolding, when you begin with that premise, then you begin to ask very empowering questions. You just asked one. How can one open oneself up to that? How can one be available to that possibility? How can one activate that? And when one lives from those kind of questions, then the universe can rush to that place with answers, with inspirations, in dream time or awake time, and give points of inspiration to take the next step. Now, everyone's being called. And, you know, the scripture says that many are called, but few are called. But I believe that everyone is called. Few answer.
Yes.
But when you begin to ask that kind of question, then you become prone to being one of the many who are now answering this evolutionary impulse. AgapeLive.com, we have live streaming, where individuals on Wednesday nights and Sunday mornings can see our community live, see me speak live. And we have Agape Media International, which also is producing content, movies, programs, things of that particular nature. And they can find about that on our website at agapelive.com and really peek into this really conscious, intentional community that's located in Los Angeles, but its tentacles are all over the world. Peace and blessings. I am Michael Bernard Beckwith, the founder of Agape International Spiritual Center, and you have been watching Conscious Content, Our New Earth. Peace.